Frederick Winslow Taylor was born in the Germantown section of Philadelphia to devout Quakers and is known as the father of scientific management. Throughout his entire life, he was consumed with experiments dealing with performance and efficiency that culminated in the publishing of his seminal work, The Principles of Scientific Management, in 1911. Although Taylor's views were controversial, this and other works had a profound influence in industry worldwide.